Hello viewers, I'm Sponge19, welcome to a game called Polybridge. Recently bought this, and I've only played the first level of it, so I'm throwing myself right in at the deep end by basically learning how to play this game while recording it. So this should be fun. Since Besiege has got a bit out of hand recently, this is the kind of thing that I'll be replacing it with, at least for now. Because this is also quite a creativity game, and I'm not very good at those, which makes them fun to watch, I think. So, I did the first level, but that was just as simple as building a bridge, building a road across between two points. It told me how to do it, so I'm not going to do that again. Right. These are the points that I'm allowed to build from. I have to get these cars over the bridge. Okay. Okay, this is how we do it. We need a road there. You see, if we do this now, I'm pretty sure that is not going to... Yeah, it just falls apart anyway without even the cars on it, so... We need to build some kind of wooden... supports for this thing. Kind of. Thinking must definitely be had. Clearly. Music is very nice, by the way. I like this. Let's do that. I don't know whether this is going to be any good or not, but I guess we'll have to find out. I don't think squares are very good shapes to use. I'm just getting used to the game. I think triangles are supposed to be good shapes to use. Let's just do that. Let's see if that works. That's why squares are bad. I do have a budget of 8,000. I'm currently using 6,500 of it. Budget already. How do we get rid of things? That's not what I wanted. I wanted to cut it. I just wanted to delete it. Can we delete this one as well? Yes, we can. Okay, let's see if that works. Not looking good. It is looking good. There we have it. Good stuff. Now let's move on. Okay, 12-meter simple bridge. I have to get two cars across again, but one of them is a bit bigger. Across the road. Like that. We use wood to support it again. very simple pattern like that. Then we can join them up this way. And we can go down again. What's the budget looking like? It's looking like I'm going to run out of budget quite soon. Not a slither of movement in the bridge. Yes, Spill plays this game. So actually we can compare to Spill, and I can see I did it in a lower budget than Spill. Aha, Spill. See? I'm good at a game. Slanted bridge. Oh, I see. I don't like that shape. We'll go with it. We'll go with it. Who cares? Who really cares? Let's see anyway. That broke around there, okay. I'd like to move this, there we go. It's really even worse. There is a stress thing. Let's turn that on and see where it's breaking. Here that it's breaking. Okay, not to build along there. Didn't do anything. Sound effect is that. Let's see if we can just stop it. No, I don't want to exit. I just want to move things. I want to make it less less steep. At that position. Wow, we've got quite a lot of budget to use yet. Yes. There we have it. No comment. Two-part bridge. Thank you. there's the road. And then the supports. Put the supports up like that, as we did before. Like it isn't. We know the first bit works, that's brilliant. Yes! I did it. I don't care if I don't beat Spill, because he's more creative than I am. Overbridge. Have to be patient with me. So how shit I am. Yeah. Now we should make use of this really, I think. Let's just see how that works. The boat gets by. It's a paddle steamer, even. Okay, it can't climb. That's kind of. Okay. climb that now? Yes, I can. That's not very good, though, is it? Oh, there we are. Let's try that. It's fine though, because we've got more budget to use. Is that even protected there? There we go. That might do it. Around here or something. Let's try that. There we have it. Level complete. I do believe that Spill went back and improved his bridges to use less budget. That's why he's winning on most of these. Simple jump. We'll have 5 road pieces. That is the shallow, the most shallow gradient that I can have. This one. Come on. Wait a minute, everything's over here, so actually we can build a little bit to catch them as they fall. So let's end to catch them as they come down. There we go. Oh no. Scooter made it, but the car didn't. But kind of a hollow victory. Oh, he's not gone this far. Oh, there we have it. How long have we been going? Okay, well, we'll end this video here. This is a really fun game, actually. Really makes you think, and I know this is the kind of thing that engineers would be doing, but although I'm not studying engineering, I'm studying something similar to it. I like this kind of game. It gets me to think the way that my brain likes to think. And on that note, viewers, I hope you enjoyed watching. And as always, good luck with whatever games you are playing. I'll see you next time.